Greetings, I'm Tobin Zerba, and this is how I prepared to be on Survivor.
I grew up on a farm, herding chickens, picking cherries, bucking bales.
Now I live in the city, and I do city things. I am a physical force to be reckoned with. I run 20 miles of stairs every day. My favorite activity to practice is shooting a target. Lack of food will not be a problem for me. I will eat most anything. Look at this larva. Not a problem. Hey look, exotic gummy worms sunning on a rock. I'm sneaky. Watch as I catch them by surprise. I even know how to clean and harvest these worms. Packing them out will not be a problem. My alliance will use subtle, nonverbal communication methods to send secret messages. No one will even notice what we are up to. I know I can't be prepared for every situation, but I'm reading these books that will help me determine what to do.
I've prepared my body, my mind, and my strategy. All that's left to do is pack my bag and be on my way. That should do it. I'll see you at undisclosed location.